Hey guys, Dimewolf here, and today I'm playing The Walking Dead Season 1, and this is Part 10, so let's get started right away.
How you doing?
And I did this
I don't care what reason
in the last episode.
No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is.
This ending part I did.
I don't know much about you. Folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those.
Oh yeah, Look, in the last video I said, we do what's best for Clementine.
For Christ's sake, I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl.
I forgot that was an option.
Crime and he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. Too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die, like, just to me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Looks like we have a plan.
Do you have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there about whether or not you folks want company.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
I don't got any drinks.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Okay, let's go somewhere in the train. Well, there's a map right there.
Quiet for a second, Kitty.
Can you just leave me alone?
He doesn't want to be bothered with. We'll get that map later. Should we talk to Ben?
Hey, Ben.
Hey!
Doug saved your life, you know.
I know. I don't know if I can go on like this, man.
Well, you're gonna. That's just the way it is. Aren't many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
Are you gonna be able to step up?
I can do just as much as anyone else.
Good. I hope that's true. See you.
Yeah.
See ya. Okay, let's have a talk with Clementine. Oh, there's a drink. We could bring that to him.
It's a fifth of whiskey.
Fifth.
Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we'll figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough.
Sorry, guys, if I'm not talking that much. I'm trying not to talk over the dialogue.
Protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean,
that's a bad way to protect yourself.
Afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it.
You can't just hide and run away.
And don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles, but you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a
weapon. Yeah, that's right.
Someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
Right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Let's teach her to shoot, then. See if she can hit it.
Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yes.
Yeah, you do. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher.
Oh, she got it.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot.
How many more bottles left are we gonna do?
Bit more to the left. Aim a little higher.
What?
Bit to the right. Okay, a little higher. Okay, aim a little.
How about this? Left.
Aim lower.
Wasting bullets.
A little bit more to the left. Now keep it steady.
Well, that's kind of close.
Close. Now keep it steady. Aim a little higher.
She keeps missing. I'm trying to figure out.
A little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher. Aim more to the right. Steady now. Almost got it.
Nope. How about right.
A little bit lower.
I'm trying all I can here.
Steady now. Almost got it.
Again.
A little bit more to the left. Close. Now keep it steady. Okay. Aim a little bit more to the left.
I'm just gonna keep trying. Higher.
A little higher.
That's a no.
Close. Now keep it steady. Steady now. Almost.
Who's got it?
I hope this is the one. And it's not.
Steady now. Almost got it. Aim a little higher. Aim more to the right. Aim lower.
Hey, got it.
Nice.
Finally. And we're doing another one. This better be the last one. Oh.
I did it!
I didn't have to do anything. You did.
Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay.
Clementine's like 7 years old.
Scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
She's such a little kid. It's in this backpack.
They look clean enough.
Looks like we're giving her a haircut. Because she needs one.
Hi.
If she doesn't want the zombies to grab her hair.
You're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
What?
Because it does. Kinda.
That's why you haven't took, like, a bath or a shower in, like, weeks, probably?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again.
And months?
Walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Let's cut her hair.
Do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
Nope.
Nope. No idea. I'm not much of a stylist, you know.
I'm going to look like a boy.
But think how much safer.
Well,
I'd rather be dead.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before.
Yeah.
You could have just told me. I wouldn't have been afraid of you or anything.
I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, we didn't tell Clementine that.
It doesn't even matter.
Killing is bad no matter what.
But you do it now to protect yourself. And to protect me.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
Not if you're killing a zombie.
Because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Hair thingies.
Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There. All set.
Her reaction.
Dumb.
No, you look cute.
So funny.
A lot harder to grab.
Her hair is now safer. Let's give that bottle of whiskey to Chuck.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
See you.
What? That's weird. Hey, Ben. See ya. Mind if we take the map now, Kenny?
If I look in there for a second?
I really wish you'd just leave me alone.
Can I just talk to you?
Hey, man.
You and me, we, oh, fuck it. Let's just get to the ocean.
Yeah, I know your wife and kid is dead. Are there any maps in here?
Are there any maps up here?
I don't know.
You don't know? I just asked to grab one. So
she has a link.
That was right by him.
Once we get to Savannah.
Just let me grab it now.
Get out of here.
Okay, don't yell at me. Let's see.
Hey.
Yeah.
You still want to get a boat?
It's still the best plan.
Ken.
It's the best plan.
I have one. No. What's can't your grab problem? It. About my past.
About keeping my past from you all.
You told us it was your parents' store back in Macon. That was enough personal information. I'm sure Cat would be okay with you. So forget it.
Okay.
Okay, he's still mad.
I found this if you wanted.
Didn't realize I had it left.
Thank you. He's happy now.
Want a nip?
Sure. Need some of this to survive the zombie apocalypse.
Not known for its finish.
No kidding.
Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do.
Let's ask Kenny. Does he want a drink?
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Maybe that's what he needs is a drink. Then he'll be happy. Oh, I can read the map now. Yeah.
I was lucky enough to get it working once.
But who's driving?
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Does Ben want to talk?
Yeah.
Hey.
See you.
Yeah.
Looks like I can't talk to him right now. Is there anything I can do up front? Wait, can I talk to Kenny now? If you ever need to talk.
If you ever need to talk?
I don't see that need to happen.
It should. Have another with Chuck.
You'll keep an eye out up here?
Sure.
Okay, then.
Probably needs another drink.
Thanks.
Talk to Chuck again.
Cab.
That's where I would look.
I'll talk it over with Clementine. Make sure she's got a sense of things by the time we arrive.
Good.
Okay, let's go to Clementine. I just realized how small our group is. There's like only 5 of us.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
Ben was. That's who did it.
It's all my fault.
He told us many times that he didn't do it.
What for? Why the hell would you do this?
They said they had my friend, that he was with them.
By the lied.
Time I realized they didn't, it was too late. They said they'd kill me. Kill all of us. I'm sorry. You still want to talk to me?
Yeah, I do.
I'm real sorry.
Got a few words to say to him.
Okay. What are you doing out here?
I couldn't be back there anymore. I needed some air.
Anything else?
I was thinking about talking to Kenny. I guess not.
If he told Kenny that, he'd probably be pissed off even more.
I'm dead serious about you keeping your mistakes to yourself.
I can tell.
You get why, right?
I guess.
You better. See ya.
See ya. Okay, let's talk to Clementine. About the map.
Hey, Clint.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know. Look.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Oh, but she doesn't care about safety.
Where would we even look?
I can remember where they were staying. Maybe they didn't go far.
Clementine.
Please, Lee.
They're probably dead.
Let's figure it out on the map, but a boat is the ultimate plan.
The usual Walking Dead?
They can come with us, right?
Yes. Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna want to look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all of Savannah to the southwest of us. And we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. There are a lot of hotels on here, but read this map and maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
So we'll head there.
Yes!
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Sure. Right. How do you feel?
Good. Better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little
child. I have a feeling that her parents are dead.
I guess we should see how far.
They probably are.
Hold on, everybody!
What's going on now? The train's stopping. Oh, there's a truck in our way. No, a semi.
Fuck!
Oh, that's just great.
Walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You got.
Yeah, you can't just ram the train into it, then it'll explode. And we won't probably have a train anymore.
Shit. This.
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Who are they?
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly.
We're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
Sounds good. Let's hope they don't kill me. That they're good guys.
Up there. You better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Find out?
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
If they are good, they could probably join our team.
Lee.
Krista, what's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies. Yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
Yeah, we do.
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great. See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
I came across Clementine alone, first day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Yup.
We just met Chuck, but he seems like an alright guy.
You always have to worry about new people.
I used to love meeting new people.
That must have been a long time ago.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
You can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
See if we can find anything up here. What's in this truck? Anything I could use.
That's about the only useful thing.
Tape.
Empty. That's what I figured.
What can we do with tape?
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Just look around and see if I can find anything. What do I do?
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Oh, I have to go down there.
Guys, this is Old Meat and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we are not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
These two are joining us.
We'll see about that.
Gotta be careful about newcomers, I say.
I don't know what it is. I could tell you two are good people.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best.
Oh, his face is so sad.
Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Looks like I am going down there. But first, talk to these people.
Hey there.
That's a pretty useful radio for her to be holding on to, no?
It's busted, but it means something to her.
Oh. I understand.
Where are you from?
San Francisco.
Jeez, a long way from home.
I blame the one in there. He wanted the Great American Road Trip.
Well, he got a little more than he bargained for, huh?
Who the hell is into Civil War history anyway, other than old white guys? Wonderful. You two will be thick as thieves.
Careful. She's a crack shot now.
You got this girl shooting guns?
Look, I don't need a lecture.
You aren't getting one. It's good. She should be able to take care of herself.
Yeah.
What were you two arguing about when I was coming up the ladder?
Nothing.
If you're gonna be around for a while, it'd be good to know what baggage you got.
And maybe we won't be around for a while.
Not sure how we'll get that tank down.
Maybe ask Omid. He likes to break things.
Okay, we're done talking to them. Should I go down there? That's where I'm going.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team, like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything.
Survivors inside. But before I check out this train station, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So I hope you guys liked this video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.